I've always known that I didn't want to have kids of my own because each one of us has such an enormous environmental impact. I love kids and I love them so much that I want the ones who are already here to grow up on a healthy and livable planet. I also love animals, and a lot of them are really struggling from all the impacts of there being so many of us humans. It's clear that there needs to be better family planning systems in place so more people can choose small families and have only the children that they really want and can provide for. And it's time for more environmental groups to get behind the need for better family planning. Having smaller families is really the best thing any of us can do to protect the environment, help other species, and at the same time ensure a healthy and sustainable world for all the humans who are already here.